And on that note, I think it's time we kicked off with our awards.
We just want to thank our school community, the students, staff, parents, and everyone else who has helped us along the way. It's quite a big honour to have won this award tonight.
What are you hoping you get out of being here today?
More sustainability ideas for our school.
Why should I even bother becoming part of the Resource Smart Schools program?
Well, this is your future that you're trying to protect, and you're trying to protect the earth, and there is only one. If you do something little, it doesn't go unnoticed, and I think it's really important to stand up for what you think is right.
I was surprised that we actually won the trophy in the end. At school we've worked hard to work on other ways to tackle climate change and waste, and in the end we ended up winning, so good job.
Hopefully this raises our profile in the sense that we can speak to other schools. Other schools can learn that we exist, that we're doing a really good job. They can learn and take ideas from us.
Resource Smart Schools, get involved! Well, thank you, Cecilia, for looking after the planet. High five. Have a great day.